Hi guys, today we're gonna open some drops. As you can see, I have quite a lot, 26. And today we're gonna be opening all of them. Let's start with the first one. Nice. I'm actually using the Dominus and Sideswipe right now. Pretty nice, but I got a new paint. Like if I go to the Rocket Pass, no, item shop, like the WWE SummerSlam, I got the thing for 200 credits. So I have this paint and this paint. Like this paint is fire. Right. Fair drop. This is pretty cool. I'll actually equip that. Okay. Why do I keep pressing no? It's pretty cool. I actually like that. There's my new ouchie player banner. Alright. Let's open some uncommon drops. So they're not gonna be as good as the rare drops, obviously. Maybe we can still pull out some good stuff. Nice. Actually. I need to stop this mode. Nice, I'm gonna equip those. So this is my car right now. It's really cool actually. I like it. Let's go into free play for a bit. And we'll test out all the new stuff. Oh, that boost is so nice. Game now. Looks like we're playing on Starbase Arc. This new boost sounds so cool. Gold? Yeah. Oh, I just want a hoard boost. It sounds so cool. there's our first goal. I'm not good at ceiling shots. I'm like silver 2 in rules, I think. What you're expecting me to do? Like a ceiling mushroom. I actually saw a silver deck of edible ones. I think it was in Mustang's video. I've never, like, but like, silvers aren't generally known for their mechanics. That's more like flat diamonds. Champions also have pretty slick mechanics. Some golds that literally don't focus on rotation at all might be able to do a flip reset and stuff like that. I mean, I'm gold in doubles and I can barely aerial. Damn, that was dumb of me. We have to make up for that last mistake. We literally couldn't even touch the ball. I play like a bronze screen stuck in silver. I missed the boost. Really? Yes, you missed it. Okay, come on, we just need to score. There's like 30 seconds. This might be it. Yes! Bro! Come on, come on, come on. Bro! I guess you can compare these to Sideswipe. If you're wondering why I'm still unranked in 3v3, it's because it takes like freaking 5 minutes just to find a match.